How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel and joining me and Poppy again. If you're new here, thanks a lot for clicking the video. But yeah, tonight we're doing some tarp camping out in this woodland, and I've got the tarp set up there. Pretty happy with how things are set up actually. And yeah, I'm just using a plough point configuration on this trip. I've got it tied off to a tree just to my left. I'm using some paracord and a carabiner. And then I've just carved up some wooden stakes there, which I've gone around and staked the corners out and a few in the middle just to keep things nice and secure. And yeah, to give us a bit more space in here, I've got a wooden stick propping the back of the tarp up. I've just carved the end of that so there's no sharp points on it to minimise the chance of it putting a hole in the tarp. But I've also got in one of the reinforcement points anyway, so hopefully that should be, shouldn't have any issues with that tonight. But yeah, in here as well, I've got my ground sheet down. I've got my winter sleeping pad, which is my Neo Air Xtherm sleeping pad. Pretty nice and warm sleeping pad, this actually. And yeah, I've got a wool blanket as well for me and Poppy to sleep under. And she's also got a dog mat to lie on as well. But yeah, tonight we're gonna have an open fire just outside the tarp somewhere, so I need to clear the area off, collect some firewood, and I am pretty keen for a hot drink, so I'm gonna get some water on the boil as soon as I get the fire lit, and yeah, we'll also use the fire for cooking some food up on tonight as well. So I've just boiled some water for a cup of tea, just been sat next to the campfire enjoying that for a little while. But the wind's starting to pick up and I just noticed some dark clouds coming over, so I'll get some rain shortly. Hopefully we'll get a chance to cook some tea on the fire first before we have to get under the tarp and wait any rain that does come over out. But yeah, earlier on I just made a quick pot hanger, just a simple one, just to hang my kettle off. And then I managed to find a bit of silver birch out here, one of the birch trees in the woodland to get the fire going. So yeah, it's going quite nicely now, just going to wait for some coals to build up, then get the grill out and start cooking some food. So it's turned out to be a pretty nice evening out here in this woodland. Wind's died off a little bit and it's nice and calm and quiet at the minute. I've just been building the fire back up because it died down quite a bit after I finished cooking my tea. And so tonight I just cooked up a few sausages and I chucked the onion in the fire as well. Poppy scrounged half that off me and then she had her dog food and now she's back under the tarp on her bed. And yeah, I'm going to continue building this fire up, sit by it for a little bit and I'll probably get under the tarp and join Poppy under there for a while. And yeah, I think what I'll do later on, before we get into bed, probably get the pot hanger back out, rig that back up, boil some water and enjoy a warm drink before we call it a night. Good morning everyone, I had a pretty good night's sleep last night and was up fairly early this morning, around about 6:30, still quite dark, so I relit the fire and just been sat by that for a little bit, and what I'm going to do next is put the kettle on, boil some water for a coffee and then we can cook up some breakfast. So I was hoping to cook up some pancakes this morning, but unfortunately, it looks like I left my pancake mix at home. When I checked the food bag there this morning, it wasn't in there. So unfortunately, yeah, it looks like we're having no breakfast today. Poppy's had her dog food, and I've just had that cup of coffee, which I sat and enjoyed for a little bit, and that'll make do until I get back late today. Yeah, the morning is getting a little bit on a little bit now, so I'm gonna let the fire cool down, fully extinguish that and tidy away properly, and then start packing the rest of my gear away. So that's it guys, me and Poppy are ready to go now. Just wanted to say thanks a lot for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. We had a good camp last night and it was nice to come back to this woodland. But yeah, so if you did like it then please give us a thumbs up, or if you're new to the channel and you like the content, please consider subscribing as well. But yeah, thanks a lot guys, appreciate it as always, and we hope to see you on the next video.